Hey guys, CB Bosa here, checking in on you guys. Hope everyone's doing well. If you watched the video yesterday, you saw that the app got approved by Apple, which is great news. We pushed it to Apple to review just to make sure that it will pass, and it is going to. So between now and the launch date, which is May 3rd, we're doing whatever it takes to make sure that app is successful. From marketing, design, performance, all across the board, we're doing whatever it takes to make sure that Bosa is ready for launch, right? So today I worked on content for the app. I went through the app end to end. I wrote content changes down. The developer who's been helping me out, his name is Vinay. Thank you for pushing those content changes and all of that. I really do appreciate all your help. You've really been there for me for the past 7 months and dealing with me. It's really hard, so I'm very thankful for you, Vinay. Today I have a meeting with my friend Madison Perry. She's the head of marketing at this company called NoiseAware. I'm super excited about it. I'm gonna learn more about marketing and what things I can do to make sure my app is very successful, right? So it's good to have friends like that. I'm probably gonna meet with my other friend Taylor Jansen this week. He's the big digital marketing guy, big time. So I'm super excited about that. I'm also putting together a competition for the launch where we're gonna have an in-state competition and out-of-state competition. I'm gonna get my friends from in-state and out-of-state to test out my app. When they register, they are entered into a raffle. First prize gets $1,000 towards rent. Second prize gets a $100 gift card. Third prize gets a $50 gift card. So still playing that out and nailing down those details. But anyway, I'm excited for that. So other than that, today and for the rest of the week, I'm just working on the app, honestly, making sure things are ready and doing whatever it takes. We're pushing our final build on Sunday. So my friend Nicole, shout out to Nicole, she's gonna be helping me out with the fonts. I want the fonts on the app to be organized and clear. So thank you, Nicole. If you're watching this, I hope you see this. And thanks to all my beta testers too, my friends who beta tested the app and such. I really do appreciate it. We wouldn't be at this point without you guys, and I'm super excited. Stay tuned. Thanks for checking in, and thanks for checking in on me and following up and saying hello and seeing how things are going. It really all means a lot to me, so I really do appreciate it. I hope you guys have a good one. Please like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you think. If you like these videos or not, let's do it. I'll see you guys soon. I'll keep you guys posted. Take care.